Hello, musicians. Thank you for joining us. My name is Andrew Mercer, and in this very short tutorial, I'm going to show you how to do some editing in Audacity. Specifically, I'm going to show you how to do some editing of the volume levels in audio. Okay, this is really easy because Audacity gives us some tools that makes this piece of cake. All right, so I'm using a piece of music that I recorded a couple of years ago. This is some fiddle music. Now you'll notice here that the sound wave that's represented here in blue in Audacity, it's not near the limits that's represented in these tracks. Okay, it's not near the boundaries. You can see up here on top or on the bottom, it's nowhere near it. So that means that we have a lot of room where we can get a lot louder before it will distort. So we want to do that. We want to take advantage of the full volume range that we can use on this track. So Audacity has a tool that lets you do this automatically. Now, and this is probably the best way to start off, especially if you see that there isn't any major peaks throughout this recording. If you had, say, one or two massive peaks and the rest was quite low, that may cause some trouble. But this is a very flat recording volume-wise. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to select the audio that I want to change. I'm going to select the entire recording, actually. And then I'm going to go up to Effect, and I'm going to go down to Amplify. And Audacity will automatically analyze your audio, and it will suggest decibel level increase that's going to bring it as close to distortion but without distorting. Okay, it says here 6.2 decibels. So let's say okay. There you go. See, it expanded. You can see it visually. It really brings it to that volume level. So if we play it back now, I don't know if you can notice, but it's quite a bit louder. So does the trick. That's the easiest way to do it. You can also do this manually. You can take those sliders that were in Audacity the Amplify effect, and you can change them yourself. So you may not want to go to 6.2. You may want to go 6.1, and you can do some trial and error and see. So that's basically it. There's not much to this. If this helps you, give me a like. Give me a thumbs up. Come on. Also, if you like this this type of video, subscribe, because I have many videos that cover Audacity tutorials and many other things with music. So, you know, check my channel out for all kinds of other things and be sure to subscribe. And this question came from several of the subscribers that I have. So this, if you have a question that you want asked on here, put it in the suggestions below. Put it in the comments below and I'll get at it and see what I can do for you. Okay, thank you very much for watching. Take it easy, and I'll see you next time.